Hello everyone, today we're gonna bake the small fish with tamarind sauce for lunch. This is our fish, guys. See, I don't know how to call this in English, but in Philippines we call this we call this gusaw. I don't know what other name will this Tagalog, but in Negros, in Ilonggo, we call this gusaw. And this is my boss' favorite fish. And mine too, because I like this very much. It's yummy.
Now we'll put the fish in the tray. You guys, you can try this at home. And it's very nice. Put this fish in the tray. In the baking tray. This fish is already clean, guys. I already cleaned this one. See, look. It's very clean. I'll show you. It's already clean. Look. It's clean. And I already sprinkled it with salt for taste. And leave it for 30 minutes before putting this tamarind. So I will arrange this on the tray, and then I will put the tamarind sauce. And put it inside the oven for 30 minutes. And you have to flip it between 15 minutes. You have to flip it upside down so you can make sure the fish is cooked fully, and the taste will be absorbed upside down, the taste of the tamarind. Baked it at 200 degrees. But you have to watch out for it time to time, because maybe it will get burnt, and you have to make sure you check it time to time. 15 minutes, 200 degrees down, and then 15 minutes up the fire, put the heat up. 15 minutes up, 15 minutes down. But first you have to put the heat down. After 15 minutes, put the fire up. And then, just watch it very carefully. Don't leave it unattended, because you know, masusunog. Now, put this at the top. Don't put too much, guys, okay? Just enough to cover. You have to put it inside. Put salt inside the fish to make sure it's perfect with the white rice. Pakain naman tayo na marami. Okay lang kasi it's healthy. So it's okay. It's okay to eat a lot of fish. Alam niyo, happy talaga ako na favorite ko na amo ko. Kasi, favorite ko rin. Favorite fish too. And the fish is fresh. It looks fresh. And then after this one, I will, because there is still time before lunch, I will leave this for 30 minutes. So the taste will gonna absorb with the fish. I'm so excited for lunch. You have to try this at home. It's really nice. Tastes nice. Look. Alam niyo guys, kumakain ko nito tatlo lang. I can't eat only 3 pieces of this, and it's only me and sir eating this fish. So I can only eat 3, but all the rest of the fish, he can eat it all. See how much he loves me? Very much. So I'll show you later the finished product of my fish. Leave it for 30 minutes before putting inside the oven, and then put it 200 degrees down for 15 minutes and another 15 minutes up 200 degrees. So just time to time look at it and watch it very carefully so you won't burn this one, because you know too much burn is bad. Masama. Pagalitan tayo ng amo natin, masunog ang ulam. Okay, see you later.
I already put the fish now. I put the fire down with the temperature of 200 degrees. Flip the fish, guys. Careful. Be careful. Here, and look at the fire's up. For 15 minutes. Maximum heat.
Para sa ekonomiya at para sa kaligayahan natin, kailangan natin kapalan yung mga mukha natin, ganun. Kayong ang ano dyan. Kaya, okay? Stay cool.
I love you all. Thank you for watching.